Hi, in this video we're going to be taking a look at how to play the lead guitar intro to the Mott the Hoople song, All the Young Dudes, as written by David Bowie. So to do this, let's take a close-up of the neck to figure out what's going on. So we're going to start off with this little phrase. On the high E string, we're on the 14th fret, and we're really running through a D-shaped chord, in fact a D chord. So we're running through 14, to 15th on the B, to the 14th on the G, back to the 14th of high E. So we've got that 17th of B, we've got this kind of two bends type of thing going on. So we're then going to make this move. Where we're on the B string, we're going 14 to 15. Moving through the 16th of G, 16th of D. So we have that. Back to the 15th of B, to the 14th of B. So we have so far we should have this. Like that. We then have this phrase. We're moving from 16 to 14 on the G. Then on the 14th fret of B, we're going to hit that four times. Moving to G, 17, 16, 14. So far, all together. And then we're going to finish off with this phrase. Where again we're hitting the 14th fret of B four times. 16, 14 on G. And then finish with a bend on the 17th fret of B. So all together we should have. So as always, thank you for watching, and I hope that helps you be able to play All the Young Dudes by Mott the Hoople.